A girl with long orange hair had just finished diving and ran up to Iori. She gave him a warm welcome, but was angry when Iori didn't recognize her. Her name was Ananaka, and she reminded him that she's his cousin. It had been 10 years since they've seen each other, and she says that Chisa, who is her sister, had gotten really cute. Nanaka asks if Iori is going to join the diving club, but he says no. Iori explains that he went to an all-boys school and would like to stay away from the chaos of the all-boys vibe he gets from the club. When they return, Iori is welcomed by a bunch of guys getting drunk and wearing questionable attire. They grab him and tell him that this is his welcoming party. Iori was very reluctant at first, but eventually gave in and joined the craziness. Chisa remembered that it had been 10 years since he met Iori and was looking forward to reuniting with him. When she arrived at the club, she saw him joining in the craziness. She was not impressed at all and gave him a hilarious, disgusted look.